Hello guys. Welcome back. Today, our talk is on how to cleanse your colon naturally at home. Colon cleansing is often done by practitioners. However, dietary products and home remedies also contain essential compounds, which enhance the elimination of toxins and promote the health of the colon. Natural remedies not only cleanse the colon, but also enrich its function. Before we get into ways to cleanse the colon, let's talk about why the colon is so important. The job of the colon is to support the body by removing water from stool. The colon also balances electrolytes and pH levels in the digestive system. Helps with the reabsorption of essential nutrients, salt, and water, and processes the waste from the body to prepare for its elimination. Bacteria in the colon aid in the digestive process. During the process of elimination, toxins can build up in the colon, and over time may lead to high blood pressure or even arthritis. Colon cleansing enhances the excretion of toxins from the gastrointestinal tract, boosts energy and enriches the immune system. Here are some dietary products you can use at home. 1. Chia seeds and flax seeds are high in fiber and are considered two of the most popular superfoods. The omega-3 fatty acids in both seeds may help reduce inflammation, as well as can help flush out built-up toxins in the colon. Both chia and flax seeds contain a healthy amount of soluble fiber, which promotes healthy intestinal flora, and treats constipation, heartburn, and other digestive disorders. Take 3 tablespoons of chia seeds and add them to a bowl or glass of water. Drink the mixture after soaking the seeds for an hour. 2. Salt water is widely used for cleansing the colon, treating constipation naturally, and detoxifying the body. This salt solution can aid in the removal of toxins, wastes, and harmful microorganisms from the colon. Add a teaspoon of non-iodized salt to a liter of water. Drink on an empty stomach. Note that drinking salt water may cause sodium load or high blood pressure. Please check with your physician before practicing this method. 3. Lemons are an excellent source of vitamin C that can boost the metabolism and promote detoxification. The antioxidant properties of lemons also protect the body from free radicals. Squeeze half of a lemon into a glass of lukewarm water. Add a teaspoon of honey and a teaspoon or less of salt. Your lemon detox is ready for drinking. 4. Yogurt is considered a natural probiotic that can contribute towards healthy gut flora and aid in cleansing the colon. Yogurt is also rich in calcium, protein, and essential vitamins, which play a significant role in supporting the body during cleansing. The essential components in yogurt may also help with weight management, reduction of inflammation, and improve the immune system. Eating a bowl of plain yogurt once or twice daily is generally recommended for those who do not have lactose intolerance or a dairy allergy. 5. Apple cider vinegar is loaded with antibiotic and antioxidant properties that help both cleansing and maintaining a healthy colon and gut. Apple cider vinegar also supports the digestive system and colon in eliminating toxins and making it easier to maintain a healthy weight. Apple cider vinegar is also known to help the body retain useful gut bacteria. Adding honey to apple cider vinegar adds both flavor and significant health benefits. Honey helps to protect the digestive system from harmful free radicals. Fill a glass with 4 to 8 ounces of lukewarm water and add 1 to 2 tablespoons of organic apple cider vinegar. Add 1 to 2 tablespoons of honey. Drink this mixture every morning to experience the benefits. 6. Ginger contains bioactive compounds that have anti-inflammatory and antioxidant benefits. Ginger stimulates digestion, treats nausea and bloating, and promotes colon health. Ginger is also an excellent herb that aids in the removal of toxins and waste from the colon and body. Add about a teaspoon of ginger root or extract to a cup of hot water. Add 1 or 1/2 teaspoons of lemon juice. Stir well and drink. 7. Aloe vera is a wonderful plant that is known to assist in cleansing the colon. Due to the high number of bioactive and antioxidant properties in aloe vera, there are a number of detoxifying and laxative effects from consuming this plant. Add 2 teaspoons of lemon juice to a cup of room temperature water. Add 200 milligrams of aloe vera and mix well, about 8 ounces minus 3 tablespoons. Refrigerate this mixture for 3 hours before drinking it. Raw fruits and vegetable juices contain many elements that may help cleanse the colon, including fiber, phytochemicals, beneficial plant chemicals, and natural sugars that act as laxatives, such as sorbitol and fructose. Proponents of juice recommended for cleaning includes apple, prune, pear, banana, kiwi, grape, plum, persimmon, lemon. Some colon cleanse plans recommend consuming only fluids for a few days at a time to help cleanse the colon and the digestive tract. Fiber adds bulk to stool, which reduces the time it spends sitting in the colon and increases the number of bowel movements that one has. Whole foods rich in fiber includes nuts, beans, seeds, berries, whole grains, and cereals. People who find it difficult to get enough fiber through their diet can try taking fiber supplements such as polycarbophyll tablets, FiberCon, methylcellulose. Fermented foods often contain high levels of probiotics, which are beneficial bacteria that contribute to gut health. These bacteria help the bowels move stool out of the colon regularly and reduce the risk of gas, bloating, constipation, and infection. Fermented foods that contain probiotics include kefir, skyr, kimchi, sauerkraut, pickles, miso, tempeh, kombucha, beer, and cider. A healthy gut biome offers numerous other benefits for overall health and immune function. Resistant starches are sugar that are difficult for the body to break down. They remain mostly undigested and become bulk in the stool. Foods high in resistant starches include potatoes, sweet potatoes, yams, sugar beets, sugar cane, sweet corn, green bananas, beer and cider, vegetable stems, tubers, and roots rice, buckwheat and millet, al dente pasta, white bread, cornflakes and muesli. Adding these foods and the mixtures mentioned above to one's diet may be very useful in cleansing the colon naturally. To reap the most benefits, however, it is essential to abide by the following rules during the cleansing process. 1. Avoid alcohol or tobacco. 2. Increase your intake of fresh fruits and vegetables. 3. Include fiber-rich foods such as cereals, bran, oatmeal, and whole grains. Now to the next question: what are the benefits of a colon cleanse? Colon cleansing has many benefits, including clearing toxins and enriching the colon. Detoxing may also help with weight loss, reduce the risk of colon cancer, and improve the immune system plus overall health. Side effects: most health authorities are against juice cleansing. They believe that raw fruit juices can contain compounds that are hard on the kidneys and liver. Without any treatment to kill harmful bacteria and viruses, these juices can also make people ill. They may pose significant dangers for those with medical conditions, such as diabetes. If not performed correctly, colon cleansing may have severe side effects including dehydration, infection, tears in the rectum, and an electrolyte imbalance. Make sure to maintain a healthy diet and support your body with healthy foods during the cleanse. Also, obtain a doctor's consent if you have never naturally cleansed your colon before. Colon cleansing might not reap benefits right away. However, adding the foods and drinks mentioned above to one's diet can help to keep the colon healthy and prevent future buildup of toxins or waste in healthy individuals. Along with regular exercise or yoga, the aforementioned home remedies can also aid in supporting and maintaining a healthy colon for a long term. The above suggestions are not meant to diagnose or cure any disease. Please consult with your doctor before doing any detox program. Wishing you all the best. Subscribe and share. Have a great day.